Randy, thank you. Also in the district, another fire sent a man to be medevaced to an area trauma center with serious but non-life-threatening injuries. It happened at the kiosk at the Lincoln Memorial earlier today. DC Fire says the cause of the fire was accidental.